always hated my jokes!
Stand in the corner to my left, and don't make it. Calm down, or I will have to take legal action! Get toasted! I didn't mean to.
It's okay, despite everything that's going down.
I need to find a way to get that machine running.
Life. I will follow and protect you. Let's go. I don't think so.
I must find a way to help Squidhead.
Thank you, but I am too damaged to keep going. Please go on without me.
Wait here. Let me take out that alien. Darn it. You're torturing Bitter Giggle. Help me find a way to release him.
What are you doing? How did you get out?
He's getting away. Chase him. I'll catch up to you later. Just go.
These dead...
Thank you, stranger, for buying me some time and lure the beast here. Me and Bitter Giggle has merged, and I am whole again. Let's get out of here before more aliens arrive.
Stop right there! So the jester got his other half back? Quite impressive, I must say.
Da-da-da. So you are the one commanding these aliens' experiments?
Of course. And I will capture you both, brainwash, so you can join my army.
There's too many of them, stranger. You can't win this. I will hold them off. You must go and find the sheriff. I am sorry.
Get out. Get out. Please get out.
You are not welcome here, filthy human. Go to hell, where you belong. Where is my muse? You said you will bring me a fresh subject to paint over. My patience is wearing thin, alien.
Please, just give me one more day. I swear to bring you a perfect muse.
No more begging. I must punish you.
That thing was what tossed me through the window earlier.
I'm a surgeon of my word. I won't hurt you. Not after saving me from your own doing. That said, the choice, Toti. In any case, we have much more important matters to discuss. Follow me. A friend of mine and yours filled me in.
It's so dark. What danger is waiting for me here? That monster hates light. I should be safe under those streetlights.
Scout number one!
Ha 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 ha!